one of the two ends. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, fuck yeah. Fawnskin, 15 miles. Dude, fuck yeah, man. That's a long fucking drive, though. 15 miles? How much fucking way? Oh, here we go. Just want to make sure we don't go to the left. This is, look at how gnarly the, oh my god, dude. Look at how deep this fucking hole is right here. Oh my god. No way, dude. We're on our way, guys. You see how far it said to Fawnskin, though? That's gonna take us a long time on this one. Oh my god, we might not even make it. See it? Wow. And then obviously Apple Valley down there. Wow, guys, this is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna put you guys back up though, but yeah, that was Lake Arrowhead right back there. Very cool. Spot one of these days and enjoy it. That's a nice spot, man. Holy cow, that's a beautiful spot. Romantic. Oh, there's another road right down below. Oh, it's the same road, I think. Oh, no, it's not. Right down below us. Oh, this might take us all the way down to the bottom. But we're not taking this way. We're going into Fawnskin. Gates closed, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Oh, fuck yeah. See, guys, I told you water sources. See this? Guarantee you someone is sucking off some water from there. Dude, how funny is that? I literally see a fucking a little hose in that fucking... Dude, there's someone definitely fucking growing up here. Because why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you save like $1,000 on electricity each month and grow it for free in natural sun? But like I said, you're probably not going to get all the way to harvest up here. Because temperatures won't be that fucking prime for the bud. Best case, you'll get really purple bud. But it won't be potent, or well, it could be, but it just won't be that potent because it won't have lived out its full potential. This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing, guys. When there's like major traffic up here, but then again, in the winter time, there's no way that this road's open. No fucking way. Actually, maybe. No, never mind. Look at how green it is over here. See that? Oh my god, dude, look at this. Holy shit, is it? Oh, there's a car. Hi.
How's it going?
Good, man. Good. Are we good to go through?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, guys. Great spot. See you guys. snow, though. It was really weird. Then my other low-profile tires. But in this type of stuff, definitely not. Because I don't have to worry about popping these tires too easily. Knock on wood. Uh-oh. Just kidding.